Hi, driver. This afternoon, we're taking this express passenger service to Marseille Saint Charles. Open the doors for passengers to alight and board before you depart. Ah, here we go. Control S is now working. All passengers are now on board. Proceed to Marseille Saint Charles. Speed limit is 170. It's a big tunnel. 300. Oh, I get 80 to 90 FPS in the tunnel. Excellent. Let's do more tunnels. Hey there, ECML1234. Thanks for joining. Whereabouts is this route in France? Right on the south coast. If you see on the map, you can see water. We're right on the south coast of France. Oh, we just went through a neutral section. Head over here and have some flyby action. Oh, about to get 320 km/h. Yes, this is the new French route, Dean. Push up to 320. No, I never use cruise control, Silent Ted. This route's like a roller coaster. It's amazing. Up, down, up, down, up, down. And at this speed, a gentle descent suddenly looks like a major one. More coal. Shut the firebox door. Where'd the train go? Oh, over there somewhere. Seriously, where'd the train go? I went the wrong way. Let's focus on what we're doing here, folks. You're costing me my score. Tony Big Jacko, my Google Map Tracker is an application that I've written which talks to the rail driver interface. There's no easy way of doing it. Someone else has written one. I believe there's a command to pull the details up of it. I can't remember what it is off the top of my head. There you go, someone's done it. There you go, it's Ben Hayward's app, which is very good. It's not the one that I'm using, but it does the same job. How's the new PC doing? It's doing very well, actually, Dave, thank you. About to get to Senus. Got a time bonus, excellent. What's sim sign, Tony Big Jacko? It's vital that you don't Nebworth Marseille, yeah, indeed, French. Passenger view, by the way. Oh, Sim Sig! Sorry, yes. I know what you mean, Tiny Big Jacko. I thought it said Sim Sign. Right, we've got a big uphill coming up here. Right, we're getting told we need to start thinking about slowing down. Almost down to 270. I'm trying to remember how to use the brakes on this again. Right, we're locked at 270. Yes, I know the one you mean, Tiny Big Jacko. I know, I played Sim Sig myself. It's just where it said when you. I think you've got auto correct Sim Sign. Right, back up to 300. It would be good, Tony Big Jacket. Unfortunately, the API that Rail Driver offers is more about the control of trains rather than, so you've got no access to signals and so forth. So, unfortunately, that API won't do what you're looking for. Aix-en-Provence, which we are not stopping at, 16 kilometres. If you want to see 3-hour high speed routes, unfortunately a 3-hour high speed route would probably be about 300 quid. Because it would take so long to make it. Down again. It's been the roller coastery bit right now, apparently. Kilometers to Aix-en-Provence. Good evening, T. Welcome. BC performance so far, T, excellent. Very excellent, in fact. Dropping down to 230. Come on, get down to 160, or the brakes are all going to kick in. Thank you. What is the train shake? It's to do with the down elevation and the speed that you're going. It's sort of right on the edge of what the game can actually cope with. Do you have to change the pantograph? I don't think you do, no. The option's there and it works. You've got the controls here. But they don't think they actually they're necessary. Right, we're dropping 130. Well, we're not. We're coming out of TVM 430 into KVB in a minute. See you later, darkness. TVM disabled. straight to ludicrous speed, yeah, really. Only got 6.5 kilometres to go. Past a yellow signal. Need to change voltage. So we've got our first SPAD, folks. Ah, went green for that. Nice. What do I need to set the pantograph to? Right, wait to see and put the pantograph. Right, okay. There we go. We can has power. Isn't see the symbol for fast speed of light. We have more green goodness, but I do need to put some brakes on. Yellow. Coming down to a 30 limit. Someone remind me what double red is. Is that the one that you can proceed through? Oh, it's yellow. There we go. And goes all the points. It's Moggy! Welcome back, Moggy. Game Wisp tea? No, I've not heard of Game Wisp. What's that? No, I'm not stopping at the buffs. I want to get stopped. Passengers have all alighted. We've got a 9-5. Oh, we might just have scraped a gold. We got a gold! Let me make a note of that then, T. That's really interesting. I will take a look at that, T. Thank you for the tip. Excellent. Well, that wasn't bad. That wasn't bad at all. Right. Ribku there with 1,000. Good man. Mole man. 9, 916.